When this couple eloped, they lost down payments reserved for their wedding. Then they decided to turn the situation around to help another lucky couple. If you want a chance to get help paying for your big day, you'll want to check this story out tomorrow morning on Wavy News 10 Today.